Well, it's a new day here. It's a new day, and March 5th, 2019, near 1 a.m. See, the water is still here so much. It didn't flow out at all. And the whole basin, the smaller basin, was almost full, and I poured out to try to flush the toilet here, and it didn't flush down as it happened quite often and almost all the time for the recent past weeks. And the water just came out. Take a look here. The water came out already. Here, there's a lot of water by the side, on this side. And there's some water coming out also on this side. Take a look here. Start coming out from this side also. I don't know where. Basically from the bottom of the toilet. It just infiltrated out and get the floor all the way wet to this, somewhere it came to this level already. Here, this line here, from this line already, this line. Especially here, there's much more water here, as you can see here. 2019, March the 5th, 1 a.m. So, here. 澡盆也积水，一直没有流出去。 早先的时候，这个淋浴喷头是在盆子里的， 盆子还没有完全满， 没有满出来， 没有溢出来， 就说明什么呢？ 过去的好几个小时里， 从我下午冲了澡以后， 下午什么时候冲的澡？ 好几个小时，这个水都没有往外流出去多少，一直积水，积的水量差不多。我刚把这个盆子倒了，倒出来冲厕所嘛，所以水盆子里的水还剩下这么多。在这之前，这个水没有完全满出来，没有满溢出来，到这大概这一线。 The water accumulated to this line, not completely overflowing. Not to the degree of overflowing. It indicates that it showed clearly that the water accumulation has not reduced much since I had a shower in the afternoon on the 4th of March 2019. 2:46 of